नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक ए न्यू डिश फॉर यू। दिस इज़ कॉल्ड रसम। इट्स वी कैन से इट इज़ लाइक ए सूप फॉर पीपल आर लुकिंग फॉर मिराकुलस वेट लॉस। रसम प्रमोट्स द रिमूवल ऑफ टॉक्सिन्स बाय मेकिंग द बॉडी सेट, प्रोड्यूसेस मोर यूरिन एंड स्पीड अप द मेटाबॉलिज्म। टैमरिंड इज वन ऑफ द मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स। द टैमरिंड इज रिच इन antioxidants that help keep the skin young and supple. Let's go to the ingredients which are used for making rasam. Tomato 1 number, ginger 2 piece, garlic 1 number, small onion 5 numbers, green chili 2 number, curry leaves 10 numbers, mustard seeds 1 teaspoon, coconut oil 2 tablespoon, asafoetida 1 teaspoon, black pepper 1 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, salt according to your taste, chili powder 1 teaspoon, tamarind syrup 2 cups, water 2 cups. So let's go to the cooking method. These all ingredients like ginger, green chili, garlic, small onion, we have to crush it in the grinder. So when we crush it, it will come like this. So it will come like this, and after that tomato we have to cut it big cubes. So tomato must be cut it like cubes. For making tamarind syrup, take 25 grams of tamarind, soak it in the water. Then we can squeeze out the syrup from the tamarind. Let's start with the tempering method. Heat the pan. Add the coconut oil. Wait. Once the oil is heated, add mustard seed on it. Mustard seed will pop up. Once the mustard seed is pop up, add the fresh curry leaves. Then add 2 or 3 hot red chilies. Stir it properly. Add the tomato. Stir it properly. We have to wait 5 to 10 minutes. Stir it. There is a chance sometimes it will burn. Then add the crushed ingredients. Then add the salt. According to your taste, you can add the salt. So now take the tamarind syrup, add 1 teaspoon chili powder, add 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, then add 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, mix it well, then add 1 teaspoon asafoetida powder, mix it well. Pour this mixture on the cooked tomato. For better consistency, we can add some more water. Stir it well. Our rasam is almost ready. Stir it properly. Cover with a lid. When it is boiled properly, your rasam is ready to serve. I hope everybody enjoy the video. Please try it in your home. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, press the like button and share with your friends.